Hello everybody, my name is Cesar Diaz Guevara. I am the CEO of the National Standardization Body of Ecuador, INEN. I believe a gender equality in standardization is important because the development of a standard is supposed to take into account the interests, needs and priorities of both women and men, recognizing the diversity of different groups of women and men, and this issue will better support the achievement of the 5th Sustainable Development Goal, that focus on achieve gender equality and empower all women and girls. On behalf of the National Standardization Body of Ecuador, I am delighted to become a signatory to the declaration and help empower women and girls. Thank you very much.